Last Friday, the Willard High School football team played against Nixa. It was a tough battle and a close score. Even though they came out with a loss, they still played a good game.
Yeah, some things I think we did well during the game is, I mean, even though it didn't fall in the way we'd like it to, we still fought all the way until the end. Like that last drive where we almost scored, but we had a couple penalties, we were still battling and trying to get the win.